Yes.
You just push all that toilet paper to grab.
Yeah. So it's definitely coming that way, so it's gonna be at.
It's probably in the driveway.
What we do?
For the front yard.
Yeah, it's in the driveway. You can tell by the way it's coming. They use a lot of them. Supposable flushable wipes in here, they're not flushable.
Yeah.
That's why I was gonna get caught up like it was.
Alright, well.
See ya. You need a camera.
Bob, you.
Huh?
You're gonna need a camera.
See, Ryan has a camera.
No, he doesn't, does he?
Yeah.
I think there's one on the
hill. I think it's in the office. I don't think you took it. Take a camera with you. He didn't take it because Peters did it.
Alright.
Is Bob coming with you?
No.
No. Drop him off.
Okay. You gonna take the big jetter?
Yeah. I have Rich already filled up.
Alright. You working on your truck or?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm going to get one of our guys to get a flat tire today. He didn't know what to do. 34 years old, and he didn't want to even call us. He's like, I'm going to go, and I walked down to get fixed the flat, and I'm like, what are you talking about? Call me for one thing, let me get you somebody, you know? I said, is there a spare on the truck? Spare what? Spare plumber, what do you think? Because I may be replacing you, so we better get one. Well, it's pretty good to there.
Yeah, as I said, this is. This is one of those bricks. So, yeah, we'll line it back in.
Alright, you got one there.
Yeah. Alright, I'll get it all written up for you.
Alright.
Make sure that's still.